presenting The Shape of Things to Come. With more control with a lower suspension, more rubber with wider steel-belted radials, more gears with 5-speed standard or optional automatic, more stability with a new front spoiler, more interior selections, and still more. Precise rack and pinion steering, 2-liter overhead cam engine, the new improved Triumph TR7. The Shape of Things to Come with more.
The makers of Metamucil, a fine laxative, would like to recommend something else. Nature. Nature has the means to keep you regular, but when you occasionally need help, remember Metamucil is made from grain, not strong chemicals. So it relieves easily, gradually, comfortably. Try to follow nature's directions. When you don't, try this laxative made from grain. If not nature, Metamucil.
The government food program, known as W.I.C., is now 3 years old. That's the age of many of those it's intended to benefit. Like other programs, it's had its problems, but government officials say they'll ask Congress to renew it. Bruce Hall reports from Birmingham, Alabama.
Health officials say WIC, the Women's Infant Children Nutritional Program, is one of the most successful efforts to improve the daily diet of low-income, pregnant nursing mothers, infants, and preschool-aged children. The program provides $22 a month vouchers for specific high nutritional foods like fortified milk, fruit juices, cheese, eggs, and certain cereals. Vouchers are turned in to local food merchants. They cannot be redeemed for cash, and food substitutions are not allowed.
Ma'am, you still got some of the wrong ones. You want apple or orange or mixed.
Over 800,000 people have qualified for the 600 WIC program set up around the country since 1974. Most of the people have been determined to be nutritional risk because of poor diets and low income. In order to pick up food vouchers, women must go to a community health center where they are counseled on nutrition.
Plus drink your milk and have some of the orange juice. You see, they all combine together so that they're going to make your blood build up and be better.
Pregnant women are given additional instruction on foods that will help their child.
For example, if you're buying fruit, buy plain old peaches, pears, bananas, and applesauce. Stay away from the puddings and the cobblers and the fancy fruit desserts that are just mainly sugar.
After the child is born, the baby is given free examinations. Again, emphasis is placed on diet deficiencies.
Now that you've got her back on the formula that has the iron in it, when you bring her back in about 3 weeks, we're going to be rechecking this.
The WIC nurses continue to examine the child for several years, checking weight gain, teeth, iron level in the blood, and muscle control. David Bates is a healthy-looking 4-year-old boy. Before getting in the WIC program, he was one of 3 million children in this country suffering from malnutrition.
He's doing a lot better, and with us being on disability, low income, there's no way we can afford the milk that the child should have got, and it's helped us a lot. And you see a change in the child.
Eric and Harry Carmichael's mother is expecting another child in 2 months. Paulette, an unemployed nurse, understands nutrition, but appreciates the long-lasting benefits of the WIC program.
It doesn't stop before the baby, with the unborn child. It helps the child, I think, from infancy to 5 years of age. And I don't think you can ask for more.
The WIC program has been hampered at the federal level by fights over eligibility requirements, budget impoundments, and indifference from the Ford administration. However, today, in the last of a series of public hearings, the Department of Agriculture pledged to seek an extension of the program from Congress.
This legislation will be made ready for submission to Congress the first part of next year.
The program is operating in every state except Wyoming, but still is reaching only one-third of the poor and malnourished families eligible for WIC. Bruce Hall, CBS News, Birmingham, Alabama.
Because that motherfucker, Kennedy, stole that motherfucking election, that's why. Nixon was going to be one of the great presidents till Kennedy wrecked this country. Got niggas all over the place asking for their damn rights. Why do you think we got all this crime now? He promised those motherfuckers too goddamn much, you ask me. Revolution's coming. Bullshit, man. Fascism is coming back. I'm going to tell you this. The day that communist son of a bitch died was a great day for this country. And I just hate to think that they blame it on some silly fucking Oswald.
We have to control the intelligence from Saigon.
Well, just don't let McNamara start sticking his damn nose in this thing. Every time he goes over to Saigon on some fucking fact-finding mission, he comes back and just scares the shit out of the president. Now, won't Max Taylor own him night and day, like a fly on shit? Now, you control McNamara, and you control Kennedy.
Lyndon Johnson signs National Security Memo 273, which essentially reverses Kennedy's new withdrawal policy and gives a green light to covert action against North Vietnam, which provoked the Gulf of Tonkin incident.
Just get me elected. I'll give you your damn war.
In that document lay the Vietnam War.
I can't believe they killed him because he wanted to change things. In our time.
They've been doing it
in our country.
History. Kings are killed, Mr. Garrison. Politics is power. Nothing more.
Going around the country promising peace at any price is exactly what the North Vietnamese want to hear.
To the crowd.
Okay, who's next?
The Negro. No, we gotta have a Negro.
This guy. Negro, front row.
Sir.
Yeah.
We all know that you have built your career on smearing people as communists. And now you are building your campaign on the divisions in this country. Stirring up hatred and turning people against each other.
The fuck's he doing? He's making a speech.
Cut him off.
Cut him off.
A real dialogue.
This isn't Russia.
He sounds like a Negro. He's saying all these Negro things. What's he doing?
He sounded white when he spoke.
Well, he doesn't sound white now. He sounds like Angela Davis.
When are you going to tell us what you really stand for?
There are no commercials.
Go to commercial.
You bought the whole half hour, baby.
When are you going to take off that mask and show us who you really are?
Okay.
I heard you, Chief.
Okay.
Park it.
There are divisions in this country.
That's because you created them.
I did not create them. The Democrats did. If it's dialogue you want, you're more likely to get it from me than from the people who are burning down the cities. Just think about that. The great Dr. King said the same thing.
Oh, please.
No young man who a great hero is? Abraham Lincoln.
Lincoln.
Because he believed in common ground. He brought this country together.
Okay. I love that man. Love him. I want to see it, but you've got that agitator in your fire.
Mr. Nixon, I have another
question. I don't know if you can see her, but there's a little girl sitting over here.
A little girl sitting down here with a sign.
Back to Spook. Go to the little girl. Can you see the little girl?
There are three simple words. Bring us together. That is what I want, and that is what the great silent majority of Americans want, and that is why I want to be president.
To bring us together.
I mean, you're a lawyer, for God's sake. How the hell can you let this shit go through? Look, Nixon can't say that.
Well, you did say it, sir.
Never, I didn't say that. I never said that about Jews. Makes me sound like an anti-Semite.
Well, we can check the tapes again.
No need to check the tapes. I know what I said. Look at this. You lost your mind. Nixon can't say this. Niggers.
Well, we can't say that.
We could delete it.
We're doing the best we can, sir.
Well, it's not good enough.
Well, would you have us black it out, sir?
Oh, we could. We could write expletive deleted.
Can all these goddamn and Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Mr. President, don't you see that all these deletion marks in the transcript make it look as though you do nothing but swear?
So is my mother's memory. You think I wanted the whole goddamn world to see my mother like this, raising a dirty mouth?
Well, we can start again, sir, but it means we don't really have the staff to do that.
Then start over. Just start over. The world will see only what I show them. From page one, Al. Page one. Run! Come on, get it. Then do something. All this stuff.
Thank you.